The first place in the nation to vote at midnight is a place in New Hampshire called Dixville Notch. And they always look at it to see who wins Dixville. We're the first person, I'm told, to win it unanimously. All five votes. So based on Trump's notion, I'm going to declare victory right now. You know what I mean?
And we have the result. For president, we have five votes for Joe Biden.
I tell you, it feels good, but you know, you got to run through the tape, man. You got to go all the way through the tape.